My name is Thomas, and I'm going to tell you the parts of a tripod. This is the head of the tripod. This is the arm. It can rotate your tripod any way you want it to be. These are the legs. These are the rocks, so it keeps it like this. If I push it down, it's going to be like this. If not, it's a rock that keeps this part stay steady wherever it needs to go. This is how you rotate the tripod up and down. Never play with a tripod. It can break very easily. And this is only for film. So, if you want to use a tripod, get a GoPro or a camcorder, phone, or something like that. You can always film with a tripod. Learn more facts on my channel. Goodbye.